Hello, Elias Garcia. This video is about your adapter Tamron Adaptal Nikon with programmable chip. Very carefully remove and put the rear cap on the adapter. Look. This is your adapter Tamron Nikon. And this is chip. I'll show you how to properly insert and how to properly remove the adapter with the chip from the camera so as not to break the chip. The chip is very fragile, very fragile. Be careful. First, we combine the middle contact of the chip and the with the white dot on the camera. Look, middle contact and red dot on the adapter and white dot on the camera. Very carefully. Second, slightly deepen the adapter with the chip inside the camera. Third, rotate the adapter with the chip counterclockwise until it click. Look. As you can see, the camera shows the aperture, the diaphragm are changed. I pre-programmed chip on your adapter as focal length is 19 and aperture range 2.8 to 22. You always reprogram the chip on the adapter if you lens not this parameters. We pull the adapter with the chip in the reverse order. First, press the button on the camera. Second, gently rotate the adapter clockwise with the chip. Third, gently pull out the adapter with the chip. Look, the chip is not broke. As you can see, the chip on the adapter did not break. All operations need to be done very carefully. The chip is very fragile. Do not break the chip. Careful handling of the chip, a pledge of his long on proper work. You can always reprogram the chip according to our instruction. I sent you a link to the instruction in your letter. Look, one more. Middle contact on the chip and red dot. Combine the white dot on the camera. Counterclockwise, click. Aperture. And press the button on the camera. Gently rotate the adapter clockwise. Look. And very carefully put the back cover, the rear cap on the adapter. Now I package your adapter and send it to you. Thank you.